Digilent's Analog Discovery 3 lets you take an entire electronics lab wherever you go, in the lab, in the field, or even at home. The compact, multifunction test and measurement device features two 14-bit differential analog inputs with optional FIR filters, two 14-bit single-ended analog outputs, and 16 3.3-volt digital IOs that are 5-volt tolerant, all of which can be sampled at up to 125 megasamples per second. It also offers two programmable power supplies that can output up to 800 milliamps each. The hardware lets you use the AD3 simultaneously as a mixed signal oscilloscope, waveform generator, logic analyzer, pattern generator, power supply, and so much more. All of this is available in a pocket-sized device that you connect to through a USB-C port. Combined with the Waveform software suite, the AD3 frees you from the traditional lab bench. Waveforms provides a virtual interface for each instrument, letting you change settings, view measurements, and store data just like you would if you were sitting in front of stacks of expensive test equipment in the lab. You can also leverage Waveforms in-app scripting, use the SDK for C, C++, Python, and other languages, or the software libraries for LabVIEW and MATLAB to integrate the AD3 into automated test flows. The AD3 can be used with a wide range of accessories for convenient connectivity, including the audio adapter, BNC adapter, impedance analyzer, transistor tester, and breadboard adapters. Or you can use the included 2x15 flywire cable assembly to connect to nearly anything. Discover more with Digilent's Analog Discovery 3. To learn more about the Analog Discovery 3, visit digilent.com/analogdiscovery3.